Hello, my name is Mark S. And I have, of my own free accord, elected to undergo the procedure known as severance. I give consent to sever my memories between my work life and my personal life. I acknowledge that once the procedure is complete, I will be unable to access my personal memories whilst on the severed floor.
Say gratitude.
Nor will I retain work memories.
Hey!
Sorry, when I return home at the end of the day. I make these statements freely.
Hi, kids. What's for dinner?
We warned you.
About the greeting? You were kidding.
We hate it.
How many reasons did we come up with?
8.
Good morning.
Hi, Mr. Milchek.
Mark, could I have a word?
Petey is no longer with this company.
I'm sorry, Mark. You guys are one of my favorite office friendships.
What happened?
We'd love to tell you, but unfortunately, non-disclosure policy forbids.
I confer upon you the advanced role of department chief. Congratulations. A handshake is available upon request.
Thank you. May I have a handshake?
Do I know you?
My name's Petey. I'm from work.
So, we're friends?
I'm your best friend. Nothing is what they say. I used to think it would take a monster to put someone in a place like that office. Especially if the person was himself. If you want to know what's going on down there, you'll find the beginning of a very long answer.
What's happening?
What is it we actually do here?
It's important your eyes be kind. Do you know how to make your eyes kind? On a beautiful day.
Whenever your heart is broken.